What's up, guys? My name is Dave with Whitetail Obsession Outdoors. Real quick, I want to run over a short video, and it's why most food plots fail in the fall. And the reason behind that is because people mainly plant brassicas. When you plant a brassica, when a deer takes a bite of that brassica, it doesn't grow back. So if you have a half acre plot, 1 acre plot, 2 acre plot, high deer density, they wipe that plot out. Your plot's empty by, you know, mid-November, end of November, maybe early December. It's gone. It's not growing back. You want to focus more on a cereal grain as well, mixed in with brassicas. You want something that creates a seed head. Wheat oats, you know, that's good. They're very good to plant. I like winter wheat, oats. You mix in there with your brassicas, that way you have something that's continuing to grow. Also, I like to throw in a few pounds of clovers, because them clovers will grow in the fall as well. They'll get up a few inches tall before you get that frost, and then it just kind of goes dormant. But those clovers will come back in the spring, and then you'll have something to work with. You'll be improving your soil as well. You'll have a green base coming in the spring for turkeys, and you can till that back in to create some organic matter and help improve your soil. But when you guys are planting these deer food plots, make sure you add something else in there other than brassicas. Stay away from the buckle in the bag seed. I don't like that anymore. I use those types of seeds in the past. Focus on like an ag store. Go to your local feed shop. We use J&J Feeds and Needs in Pennsylvania here. They have two locations. We go in there, we can buy bulk seed. They do sell some seed mixes, but it's not like your typical buckle in the bag seed mixes. So when you're doing that, focus on winter wheat, oats, something that creates a seed head, mixed in with your brassicas, and you guys will have a better result. Once that comes up 4, 6, 8 inches tall, spray that whole thing with AntlerGrow. It'll help increase the tonnage, keep up with the demand of the deer, you know, browsing on it. Hope that helps, guys. Any questions, leave a comment down below. I'll see you guys later.